Mr. Speaker, every day in my district in Texas, I hear from small business people who tell me, I'm afraid to hire new workers because I think this national debt will end up bankrupting my business, not to mention my country. The American people are saying to Washington, quit spending money we don't have. And so today, House Republicans will bring to the floor the cut, cap, and balance plan. Cut federal spending at least back to its 08 levels. Who's going around saying government wasn't big enough before Barack Obama came here? Cap it. Let's make sure that our government doesn't grow beyond our ability to pay for it. And then balance. Small businesses, families, states, everyone has to balance their budget except for the federal government. Is it any mystery why we have $14 trillion of debt? There is no other credible plan on the table that avoids default and solves the problem. The Senate, 800 days, no budget. The President, he gives us a speech, not a plan. And the only thing he's put on the table is more job-killing tax increases on small business. Mr. Speaker, that doesn't work. It's time for cut, cap, and balance.